All right, guys, I'm getting the big bay ready because I got a guy coming trading a wheeler. I'm not going to tell you what it is yet. Might as well make it a little bit of a surprise. But I thought I blew my truck up, but the AC motor just locked up, actually. So doing a bypass on that, so that's why I can't drive that right now. So the guy's coming to me. I think he's pulling up here. So, yeah, we're going to get it out. All right, guys, here is the new wheeler that I traded for that Big Bear 350. It's a 2004 Honda 400EX. This is like the 4th or 5th 400EX I've had, if you guys have been following this channel for a while. It's full iron ore, so I sprayed it off, but I definitely gotta clean it better before selling it. But, don't get me wrong, I'm gonna ride it for at least a day. It needs carrier bearings, but it doesn't even really need carrier bearings. I'll have to check on that and see if it does or if it doesn't. But I might even have carrier bearings for it already. It's got a DG exhaust, DG front bumper. I have, let's see, it's got STI rims on the rear, and I have the front STIs over there also. They got another different front bumper and sock exhaust, sock slip on. Sounds pretty good like this. Doesn't smoke. Keep these STI rims. I'm gonna put these rear tires back on, and they got a little more tread, and then sell it like that. They got a little more tread than the other ones. Let's see. Well, definitely a little more tread. You got double the tread, actually. So yeah, stay tuned for riding videos on this thing. Well, at least make one.
Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, bro. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them vests on my shoes. I'll pop a pill and I lose. Wait, speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up.